Hey, what's up, guys? Back again. Gonna be opening today. Bunch of tins, tag team tins and theme Pokemon tins, and seeing what we get there. I got 5 of these Galar Power tins. And sorry about the noise. My wife's watching Legally Blonde, so can't interrupt the show. But I'll do my best. All right, let's start off with the Galar Pals. Or Galar Power, sorry. So we get, I'll open up the boosters as well. And later on, if not tomorrow, I'll be opening up some evolutions packs and seeing if we get lucky, maybe get a Charizard. So here's our first one. Nice little coin here. Like a Blastoise coin. Pack these in. Got a Sun and Moon booster and a Darkness Ablaze booster. Okay, so let's start opening these.
You broke his nose?
So we will start with the Darkness Ablaze. See what we find here. Code card. So we got a Ursaring. Voltageist, Kumbaskin, Paris, Larvitar, Golett, Feebas, Purloin, got a Larvitar, oh, looks like a reverse holo Larvitar, I might have done everything wrong, Larvitar, yeah, kind of weird as you can see the little prints there, pretty cool. Put that one aside. Mr. Rhyme and an energy card. It's not a good pull there. Let's go with the Sun and Moon booster pack. Code card.
Did you ever take Mrs. Wyndham on a date? Yes. Where? In a restaurant in Concord, I don't recognize.
We got energy.
And how long have you been sleeping with Mrs. Wyndham?
Lima.
And your boyfriend's name
Lima.
Right.
Spinda. Araquanid. Litten. Stuffle. Well, Eevee. The Dewpider. Poliwag. Well, this one's a little wishy-washy. Reverse. And a Vikavolt. Pretty decent pulls there. I'll sleeve these up afterwards here. Let's open the next 10. Another Blastoise coin. If anybody's interested in the coins, comment in the section below. Let me know. I could probably ship them out to you. This is a Galarian Rapidash pack. You get another Sun and Moon and a Darkness Ablaze. So not too good of a pull as far as the boosters, but we'll see what we get. Start with the Sun and Moon first.
Thank you.
About the alibi.
I'm sorry.
I'm impressed that you took the initiative to go there and get it. That's what makes you do it. And on top of that, you gained the client's trust.
Yeah, code card.
That's what makes a great lawyer. You're smart, though.
Okay. Smarter
than most of the guys on my payroll.
Wow.
Got energy.
It's time to discuss your
career. Dart tricks. Great ball. I don't know how to pronounce that, but I'll try. It's a Payukumuku.
I know it's very
yeah, let me know how to pronounce that if you guys know the right way. Meowth, a Alolan Meowth, a Dewpider, Diglett, a Marani, Crabrawler, and a Rotom Dex, Reverse Hollow. We got a Lantern. Alright. Set this one aside here. Now for Darkness Ablaze, Sword and Shield Edition. As you can tell, I'm horrible at opening packages. I'm trying my best not to destroy everything. Code card. Okay, four up top, do the shuffle. Another energy. A Pupitar, or Puppetar. Breeder's Train, Nurturing, Fletchender, Carablast. A Darumaka, Larvitar. A Nickit. A Bounsweet. A Skitty, Reverse Holo. You kind of see the hologram. And a Hydrogen, or Hydrogen. Cool. That aside. All right, the next one. Boom. We got two more. Trying to make it a little faster for you guys so you guys don't get too bored. I know there's so many people opening packages and doing all that stuff. You get boring after a while. Especially if there's not a whole lot going on. You guys could enjoy the background of the Legally Blonde. Playing. Try and open these. Looks like I got another Sun and Moon and Darkness Ablaze, so it must be a thing with these tins. I've seen some come with the Evolutions packs. So the Galarian Obstagoon. Not too familiar with the newer names. I'm more of an old school base set guy, but we'll get through it. Alright, we'll start again with the Sun and Moon. Those aren't very popular, but it is what it is. Code card? Alright. Got energy. Boldore, Grand Bull, Pokemon Catcher, Dewpider, Poliwag, Paris, Chinchou, Alolan Rattata, a Reverse Golduck, nice, and a Toucanon. Set it aside. Not bad, not bad. I think the tins right now are going about $8 a tin. You might be able to find one on eBay for $5 if you buy a whole lot of 5 or 10 or whatnot. So not a bad deal, just not very good pool. So code card. Fire energy. Simia Power. Grovisquire. Lunatone. Rookie D. Sounds like Ricky D. I'm going to set this one aside. It's pretty unique for me. Another Wishy Washy. A Panzaga. That's what I got. If you say that in Spanish and look that up, you got a Panza. A Taurus. A Diglett. Vanillite reverse. It's pretty cool. And a Thievul. So far, not too good. Not too good. It's all right.
What's going on here?
So we got another 10.
What?
Yeah, Callie and Eleanor.
My God.
Boom.
What? I feel terrible. I made a huge mistake.
Another Blastoise coin.
Are you so happy about it? You got a trial for murder. What?
You're fired. I have no representation.
Toxtricity. All right. Start darkness ablaze. See how that goes. Let me fix these so it's not a big old mess. All right. Code card. Boom. Alright, let's get to it. Darkness Ablaze pack. Starting off with energy. Ooh, heat and energy. Pretty cool. Simisear, Doug Trio. Looks like a Rowlet. Scovet. Spinarak. Larvastar. Hippopotas. A Hoopa, reverse. And a full art Slowbro, Galarian Slowbro V. Nice. Pretty cool. Ooh, this one feels fancy. Another Sun and Moon. Hard to do it with the gloves on.
Enjoy prison.
Throw that away. Code card.
You do realize
boom.
What you're doing.
Absolutely. Oh my god, there she is. Ellen, we came into your trial.
Litten.
Oh, look how cute.
Stuffle. Eevee. A Dewpider. A Poliwag. Pinsir. Reverse holo. Nice. We got an Incineroar.
Do you swear to tell the truth?
We've got a energy.
I do.
Granbull, Metapod, and a Lily. I don't think I did the shuffle on that one, but oh well. It's life. It happens.
First of all, I would like to point out that not only is there no proof in this case, but
okay. Last Glawpat Galarian Power 10 here.
Tells us that there can be no crime without a vicious will.
Boom. Another Blastoise coin. Like I said, it seems to be a theme. Sun and Moon and Darkness Ablaze boosters. Cool. Little character card again. Dragapult.
When you came downstairs, what happened? I saw Brooke standing.
You guys are interested in the tins as well? Comment in the section below. And we could arrange something so you can have them. All right. Start with the Sun and Moon booster. Code card.
Did you hear a shot fired?
No, I was in the shower.
Okay. Okay, energy. Grand Bull. Pokeball. Dartrix. Makuhita. Caterpie with this little sad face. Oh, and a pair is with the googly eyes. And a Young Goose. Shellder. Metapod. Reverse Holo. And a Taurus GX. Nice. I should probably sleeve that one. Looks a little too hollowy. Yes.
I was washing my hair.
Alright. Set that aside. Darkness ablaze. Hopefully, just hopefully we get something good out of this. I'm not saying the other ones are bad, but just not great. Boom. Throw that. Let's see. Code card. For those of you that play the Pokemon online. Oh, screw that up. Oh well. 2, 3, 4.
Yes, Your Honor.
Energy. We got Poltergeist. We got a Cumbascon. A Glimwood Tangle trainer card. A Aeron. Aeron. A Cub Chew. A Rowlet. Jigglypuff. Diglett. Familiar Bell. Reverse Holo trainer card. And a Manectric. Not bad. Okay, let me get these out of the way. And we'll get to the themed tins as well as the tag team tin as well. Okay, so we got a Pikachu tin. See the Pikachu V in the front. I am going to have to use my wife's tweezers. Just don't tell her I'm using them to open this package. All right. Fancy tweezers if you need them. Probably got them at Walgreens. All right. It's all fancy. So you got the code card. Code card. 7-2 is the last digits. You got 5 booster packs, so we'll get to that. Let's see, we got a Darkness Ablaze, another Darkness Ablaze, a Rebel Clash, Sun and Moon, and a Fates Collide. Well, let's see. Start with the Fates Collide. Boom. Code card. Whoa, I totally screwed that up. But it's a Glaceon, if I'm pronouncing it right, EX. So I'll go ahead and sleeve that one up before I screw anything else up. Unless I just got super lucky and there's multiples in here. So bent spoon. Looks like the spoon I used for dinner last night. Bent. Zygarde. A Chaos Tower. A Fennekin. I like the name. Snivy. Wismer. Mendocino. Riolu. And an energy reset, reverse holo. Set that aside there. Okay. There's a Sun and Moon booster. Code card. One, two, three. We'll do three. I think that's what screwed me up. No. So it should have been four, I think. So great ball. Let's see. Yep, should have been four. Got the energy. So energy, great ball. Piumuku. A Rotom Dex, a Snubbull. Alolan Rattata. Or whatever. Sandow. A Picky Peck. Spearow. A reverse Pokeball. Reverse Holo Pokeball. And an Alolan Muk. Sick. Alright. I am gonna sleeve this Muk up.
No offense to Aristotle. But in my 3 years at Harvard, I have come to find that passion is a key ingredient to the
I'm not sure what they're worth, but I will update once I edit it. I will update everything with the prices. You guys see how much they're worth and if it was worth it or not. Sword and Shield Rebel Clash Booster. This video is gonna go forever. Step my game up. All right. Code card. Boom. One, two, three, four. So I won't screw it up. Let's see. Energy. Skyla. Luxio. Dracloak. Scyther. Got a Vullaby. A Dreepy. Magmar. A Yamask. Another Scyther. Reverse Holo. And an Eggliash. Aegislash. Okay. Darkness Ablaze. We're going to go through these quick. Always pause the video if I go too fast on the code card. Alright. Code card. Three, four. Energy. Ursaring. Poltegeist. Cumbiscon. Toxel. Skitty. Rowlet. Wishy Washy. Kufaunt. A Reverse Holo Flaffy. And a Vanilluxe. Another Darkness Ablaze. Still got two tins, wow. Good card. Energy. Dartrix, Deedeen, Birdkeeper, Ducklet, Karrablast, Daramuka, Larvitar, Nickit, Reverse Holo Skarmory, nice, and a Sarina. It's worth a little bit. Cool. Next up, Eternatus 10. We will open this bad boy up using my handy dandy wife's tweezers. For those of you that didn't know, this is a very dangerous tool if she has her hands on it and she's trying to pluck every hair on your face. Just saying. Just saying. So you got your Eternatus card there. Put that aside. And there is the code card for that. It is 7RM, the last digits. Cool. Let's move on. Set the tin aside. So you can see it's open. Sweet, sick. Everybody got that. Okay, we got Darkness Ablaze booster. Darkness Ablaze. We got a Rebel Clash. A Sun and Moon. And a Fates Collide. So it looks like it's the same crap as the last time. Maybe not crap, maybe we might get lucky and get something expensive so I could buy my wife what she deserves. A seafood boil from Bag of Crab. Yep, I said it. Seafood boil from Bag of Crab. That's what she wants. I'm just kidding. But love my wife. She's supporting me with all this kiddo stuff that I grew up on, so just trying to enjoy it. She's looking at me right now like I'm weird, but really not. Code card. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. Boom. We got energy. You guys could guess the energy. That'd be awesome. Yeah. Turbo Patch. Lost my train of thought. Vibrava. Gotharita. Galarian. Mr. Mime. Electrike. Dino. Passimian. Bunnelby. Simisear. Reverse Holo. Sorry. And a Swanna. So, Darkness Ablaze. Come on, good card. Code card, boom. Energy, that's two of those energies in a row. Bird Keeper, Soul Rock. We got a Relinquent, Marini, Torchic, Starly, Skarmory. Got a Pensagi, a Reverse Holo Ursaring, and a Galarian Slowbro V. Not sure what that means, but I will set them aside here. Okay, let's clean this up a little bit. Rebels Clash. So from Sword and Shield. Alright, let's see. Might be the lucky one. Boom! Got your code card. 2, 3, 4. Okay. Might be the lucky one. Energy. Training Court. Yeah. Lampent. Medicham, Stuffle, Koffing, Impimp, oh, Impediment, whatever, Shinx, Sandygast, a Reverse Holo Lombre, and a Galarian Corsola. I'm gonna sleeve this one just in case. Like I said, I will be updating with prices once I finish the video and do editing and all that good fun stuff that we do behind the scenes. Sun and Moon. I don't know what cards or good cards would come out of a Sun and Moon pack, but here I am opening them up for you guys. Code card. 2, 3, 4. Energy, Team Skullgrunt, Poison Barb, Garjabug, Popplio, Stuffle, Wingull, Dratini, Lillipup. We got a Reverse Holo Pharaoh and a Gigalith. I will sleeve this one up. Right, and the Fates Collide is our last pack for this tin. And then we will open up the Tag Team tin so you guys can rub your eyes and forget that this video took that long. Code card. Nope. 2, 3, 4. This is from the XY series. Omastar, we got a Shuckle, Chaos Tower, Zygarde, Larvitar, Cottonee, Koffing, a Spoink, a Mencino, and a, did I skip one? No. And a Old Amber Aerodactyl. Sick. Alright, and it's a Reverse Holo, so set it there. Not too good there, but we shall see. Okay, boom, We got a Garchomp and Giratina team, tag team 10. So we'll open that up with my wife's tweezers again. Like I said, if you guys need some tweezers to open up your packages, you could probably find them at Walgreens for about $2. If not, comment in the sections and I will find them for you. Just pay the shipping cost. Okay, you get your cool little, you get the cool little GX tag team thingamabob. This, all metal, pretty heavy, pretty cool. Set that aside, go into my collection shelf. And let's get that out of the way. Got a code card. And then your boosters. See what we got here. Maybe we have a Evolutions pack finally, which I doubt, but whatever. Cosmic Eclipse. We got a Sun and Moon, Lost Thunder. Got a little tongue tied. Celestial Storm, and boom! Evolutions! Bam! Oh, shit. Maybe I shouldn't have dumped that. Probably my Charizard's in there. Okay, we'll start with the Celestial Storm. Code card. Oh, code card. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ba-bam. And we got Energy. Licia. Torkoal. Oricorio. Sounds like my friend's name. Spoink. Chinchou. We got Onix. Bagon. Bellsprout. This little happy family. A Volbeat reverse holo. Can you guys see that? Yep. Sick. And a Binette. Lost Thunder. Let's go. This one feels good. Feel pretty good about this pack. What I don't feel good about is this glove. But that's besides the point. Let's get it. Boom, throw that away. Code card. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Energy. Carbink. Shinotic. Fairy Charm. Cutie Fly. Like my wife, Cutie Fly. Chinchou. A Hoppip. A Picky Pick, Slugma, Fairy Charm, Reverse Holo, and a Scissor, or Sizer. I forgot how to say that name. So I will sleeve this one up. Not sure how much it's worth or whatever, but it's going in my book, so. Gotta sleeve it. Gotta take care of these babies. All right. Cosmic Eclipse. You got a code card. Energy. Lana's Fishing Rod. A Vaporeon. Got Absol, Oddish, got a Rufflet, Piplup, Alolan Vulpix, a Rockruff, and a Crabrawler reverse holo, and a Mimikyu. Sick. All right. Okay. Moment you've all been waiting for. Evolutions. Well, let's see. Maybe this is our lucky pack. I swear. If I pull a Charizard right now, I will scream like a schoolgirl in the sixth grade. Boom. Code card. Okay, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Snoop Doggy Dog and... Whoa. I screwed that up, but guess what I got, y'all? A Charizard. EX. Not sure how much it's worth. I don't really care, but it's cool to get one. And I'm going to sleeve it. I'm going to go ahead and sleeve this. Bam. Totally screwed that one up. I apologize for that, but there's still more. So, Magmar. Got a Surfing Pikachu. Misty's Determination, Ponyta, a Drowsy, Electabuzz, a Vulpix, a Sandshrew, and a Brock's Grit Reverse Holo. Well, I want to thank you guys for joining me for this last 36 minutes, but I will be opening up a bunch of Walgreens packs. I might do another video of opening up some Pokeballs and all kinds of stuff. Just join me back, hit the subscribe button, comment, like this video. I know I just started, but I want to blow this up. We got to do it big. Boom.